Such innocent students, and at the first level you see total entertainment, total enjoyment and fun and this and that, but how the movie takes a transformation into a suspense thriller, I think that is something everyone has to watch for.
It's like when we say Delhi, it means that it is from the perspective of Delhi. The Delhi we talk about 50 years ago, it was an entirely different Delhi, and what we are seeing today is entirely different. That's what we saw in the first look of the movie as well. So it is like from the perspective of Delhi, that how the youth is reacting, what is happening in Delhi, how very innocent people, how the normal college going people develop some kind of complications, and then some crime happens, something happens in the movie, there's like some suspense element in it, but everything has been portrayed like so well, so innocently, cutely. It has every sequence, every scene has got a fun element in it, so it's like a full masala movie, what you say.
Okay, how I get this role? This is the first movie, like how?
Oh, well, I was already modeling. I'm also in the singer top 5, so yeah. Yes, definitely I wanted to get into movies because I'm really interested in getting into it. So yes, I auditioned for this movie and that's how I got this role.
Yeah, what was the audition? Can you tell me a little bit? What was the audition?
Well, I
the part of the movie are different.
No, it was definitely part of the movie. Like, sir, I think he was definitely looking for people who are really natural and who can actually portray a real character in front of the camera, mm-hmm. like what they are actually. So I think that is what sir liked in me, and that's how I got this movie.
And you, sir? How are you?
I've been an engineering student. I've just completed my degree from IIT Bhubaneswar. Mm-hmm. And I've been a singer since my childhood, and I've always had a dream, like apart from being an engineer, I would like to become a singer too. So sir, because this movie is like young movie, it's a youth based movie, so he was looking for fresh faces, as she rightly pointed out, that he was looking for natural people. So he came to audition people in Bhopal, and that's my hometown, and I appeared for audition as a singer. And when he listened to my voice, he gave me all the songs of the movie. And apart from that, he said that I want to take your audition as an actor too. So then I appeared for the audition of actor, and luckily I got to make debut as a singer and as an actor in the movie.
Okay, what's the role your character playing this movie in?
All of us, like most of us, are playing college students. There are some cops as well in the movie. Mm-hmm. So it is like very natural people, cute people, innocent people who have a fun life, who love playing games, who love cracking jokes, playing pranks, all those stuffs. And suddenly in the movie there's an element of suspense which is being introduced, mm-hmm. and the movie takes a U-turn from there. So that is what is has been tried to portray, that in Delhi what kind of situation is being developed, that very innocent people, very kind people also, due to certain complications, get into certain kind of troubles, and then everything becomes so complicated that it is very difficult to understand and digest. Yeah. So that is what it is about. It's like fun, it's masala, and it is suspense at the same time.
And you like?
Yeah, same thing I would also say. It's basically a college-based movie, and youth-based again, you can say. But how does people like this entire group who's all the time having fun in college and having a totally entertainment life suddenly get into a suspense thriller? Mm-hmm. So that is something I would say, that it's just an add-on in to our movie.
Okay, lastly, every movie has own strong point. I couldn't tell you what's a strong point in Delhi eyes.
I think not one, there are many as an artist, but yeah, honestly we are thinking about this movie is songs. I think they're just awesome. People are just going to love the songs. And I even think the kind of environment we put in the movie, real based concept, the how Delhi works, how the life of Delhi is, I think that is what people are going to enjoy.
Even I feel the strong point of the movie is music, and because like every song has got a very nice flow, mm-hmm. and there's a romantic song, a very nice pleasing song to your ears, and there are like two peppy songs, and every song has got like good beats, it has got good lyrics, it has got a good concept behind it, and that is the strongest part, I would say. And apart from that, it's like a very entertaining movie. A lot of fun elements are there, a lot of very good sequences by Rakesh Bedi sir, and stuff is there, Bobby Darling is there, so like it's a very,
it's
people
funny,
are going to laugh their
I think you guys are just going to enjoy, that is what I just going to say, because there are such funny characters in the movie, like walkie talkie again. And then Rakesh ji, I think he's been there like throughout in the industry, so he knows how it is. And like you will see that scene, and I think everybody's just gonna burst out laughing. Yeah.
Thank you so
apart
much.
Apart from that, it's like the story is also a
I
very
think
strong
his question he seriously yeah. wants to ask.
Okay, ask. Okay,
pucha maine Surya kon.
Surya kon? I think yes,
I think in today's world, everyone is a Surya because. We don't want to make our life simple. It's like if you live your life simple, everything is gonna be fine. But because of our greed, because of our ambitions or over ambitions, or because of like very short outlook, we are entering into such complications, such trouble. We think that if I do this today, I'm gonna become so rich, I'm gonna get so much power. But we are not worrying about our tomorrow. So I think everyone becomes a Sutiya. So that is being portrayed in the movie.
Thank you so much.
Good luck. One last thing, just.